working on the humanitarian assistance to the refugees, Mr. Swan noted that the United Nations High Commission for Refugees, UNHCR, is mandated to safeguard the rights and well-being of refugees and other displaced people, and this will continue with renewed interest. In Somaliland last year, the activities of the UNHCR encompassed education, healthcare, livelihoods, and shelter, among other sectors. While speaking on recurrent climatic shocks, he said the UNICEF has been working with Somaliland authorities to build resilience among communities in drought-prone.
Partnership dates back to 1991, and we have remained committed since then, through the most difficult times and the better times. UN support is wide-ranging. It includes humanitarian and development help, and my colleagues and I were able to see some of that support firsthand with a visit to a World Food Program operated nutrition and medical center.
There's been international condemnation of China after the BBC reported claims that women in so-called re-education camps for the Uyghur Muslim minority are being raped and tortured. The British and US governments are now calling on Beijing to allow independent investigators into the camps.
وزیر اعظم کی بھارت کو مذاکرات کی مشروط پیشکش پر کوٹلی میں خطاب کرتے ہوئے کہا پہلے 5 اگست کا اقدام واپس لیں پھر ہم سے بات کریں کیونکہ اس کے سوا کوئی راستہ نہیں ساری قوم کھڑی ہو جائے تو بڑی سے بڑی فوج پاکستانی نوجوان نے بھارتی مد مقابل کو دھول چٹا دی سنگاپور میں مکس مارشل آرٹس مقابلے میں پاکستان کے احمد مشتبہ کی شاندار فتح بھارت کا راہل راجو پہلے ہی راؤنڈ میں ناک آؤٹ ہو گیا بھارت کو شکست دینے پر احمد مشتبہ کا جذبہ دیدنی تھا
left hook and he caught Raju with a single shot that finished it all in a matter of moments he looked